The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, from parts unknown, Michael Kirk Bray.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And approaching the ring, from Ohio, El Master Larry Seek.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
There's the bell, and it's time to get extreme. The excitement of the air is into the spinebuster.
Nicely avoided there.
Oh, geez.
And he lands in a heap.
He's enjoying this.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. The Frankensteiner. He swung wild with that one. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no holds barred contest. The bad guy saw that coming. Elbow drop. A bit of a test of strength here.
That suplex was picture perfect.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock.
No one home for that one. Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Oh, as we've said many times, King, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up. He's putting those educated feet to good use.